I would say it's very disappointing to see NOAA leaders manipulate the process in favor of their home state. It's clear the deck has been stacked all along for Oregon. No matter what the odds, I pledge we will continue to fight to keep NOAA in Seattle and keep jobs in Washington State. Thank you.